It took some tricky maneuvering,
but I managed to snatch that last piece of the Thievius Raccoonus from Clockwerk's claw. I had taken down each member of the Fiendish Five. Raleigh, Mugshot, Ms. Ruby, the Panda King, and finally Clockwerk. I'd beaten them all one by one and reclaimed my birthright. Of course, there was no way I could have gotten here without the help of my pal.